coming. So what's going to happen today is I wanted to get this thing, this microphone, so that everybody or people who want to say some words about what happened over there in the East yesterday and what's continuing to happen, so that people could say some words. But we're going to begin with an opening prayer from our elder, Shirley Williams, followed by a song from our other elder from Curve Lake First Nation, Dorothy Taylor.
My name is Shirley Williams, and I'm going to say the prayer in Ojibwe, or in Anishinaabemowin. Everybody was given language to speak, and to speak to the Creator, so that's what I'm going to use this evening.
So all the people that were invited out here, everybody that came out and attended this is great. Thank you very much. There's a lot of plans that are being arranged for tonight. I know that Christine and Liz have some ideas that I haven't been fully informed of, just because I'm running around like a chicken with his head cut off. But me watch.
People are gathering like this, coast to coast to coast. I counted more than 100 here. Some time ago, our numbers are growing, and considering this wasn't even known about yesterday morning, this was amazing, and it's going to be a long struggle. We're up against some really formidable, rich interests, and I honestly believe that we will win, that we will protect what we need for the future.
And so this is worldwide. People are watching Canada, and Harper is so desperate right now that he doesn't know what to do, because Facebook and all this stuff that's going out, he doesn't know how to contain it, he doesn't know what to do, and he's becoming desperate. His house of cards is falling around him. His Senate is falling apart. He's grasping at straws, and he's reaching out in different directions, and the whole world is watching him now. And we have to keep our voices strong, and we have to be united. We can't be separated by lateral violence and gossip and different things in our communities. We can't be saying status and non-status, reserve and off-reserve. If we're Red Nation people, Yellow Nation, Black Nation, White Nation, we're all come from the water. 85% water, 15% mineral. When I'm looking at you all, you're all water. We are all water. What happens to the water happens to us. It doesn't matter what your skin color is. So it's very important. That sacred tree is there for all the nations of man to dance under in sacredness and unity. So with that being said, we want to move everybody to the round dance circle in the middle of the street. Thank you.